Hey Presto, one running motorbike, which took about 2 minutes to fix. So it may be that there was a slight blockage with the fuel, or it was just dirty. I'll just let it run for a few seconds. But looks to be quite good. So I suppose the next thing to do is I'll take it out for a wander on the road and see what the top speed is.